happened.
This free game is just terrible. It's full of spamware and ads, it only has two tricks you can perform and it's super boring. The bikes do not roll nor can you control your bike in a realistic or fun way, just left and right only. All they want you is just to watch and click ads.
Okay.